here we go, folks. Another day, another dollar. Going up here to Centennial, doing a little bit of work. And I've got dog. A little red dog is older, it's about 14. She's a good little traveling companion, though. She doesn't pee on the floor this way. And there's a nice shot of coming down into Centennial Valley. There's some dude ranches out here. You can just come, rent a cabin. Whoa, sorry. Come out, rent a cabin. Live the pioneer life, as it were. More on that later, though. Now, something that some people don't ever necessarily read a lot about is that Wyoming is a seabed. So yes, folks, at some point, those mountains in front of me were sea level. Pretty amazing when you think of it. And when you kind of explore Centennial and you look at the rocks that you dig up, it really makes you wonder where all the water went. When you dig down, you look at the rocks, a lot of it is what would be, basically river stone. It's really smooth, really rounded out. So, it kind of makes you imagine that there was a huge, massive river here of some kind, flowing probably from that area over there, making a bend this way. Kind of amazing to think about it, seeing that. Would have been amazing. That's all I got for